check your alarms. Remember we were talking about your alarms?
Okay, but the maintenance man just left. They just left. They didn't even complete doing the inspection, okay? He already checked my alarms.
No.
He didn't tell y'all?
No.
Okay, well, he just checked it.
Yeah.
He's talking about the smoke detector.
Yes.
That one don't even work. He checked that already.
Yeah, that one don't work at all.
He checked. Yeah, they know that.
Yeah, he didn't say that.
They know that. That's why the last time you came in here, I said, why do I have two carbon monoxide detectors?
Mm-hmm.
You said that the corporate is telling you to put another one up in all of the units. Okay,
just,
but the maintenance man just checked my smoke detector.
They
didn't even finish doing the inspection because I rebuked them so strongly about yesterday. When your worker came in here, Tony came turning the key, and all I had on was a pair of panties and a bra, okay? That right there, that can get somebody hurt. Do you know that?
Yeah, he doesn't understand.
That can get somebody hurt. Okay, y'all need to chill out on that because that's very dangerous. If I would have hit Tony with a hammer or if I would have shot him or something like that, trying to protect myself, because I didn't know who was at the door. I didn't know who was coming in. I was in there changing into my loungewear.
He was yelling
at me. And I didn't get a 24-hour notice regarding
that. We're not giving 24-hour notices. You guys got months over.